When the Lord God created the first man, he said that it was not good for that man to be alone. It was in the light of that assessment that he took a rib from the side of Adam, and he used that to make the first woman. He named her Eve. She was described by God as being his companion, one who would complement and complete the man. The two would be fully committed to one another. They would cleave to one another. Literally, they would be glued to one another until death parted them.
Dillon, take you, Laken, to be my wife, to love, nurture, and cherish from this day forward.
I, Laken, take you, Dillon, to be my husband, to love and honor from this day forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my joy and my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Michael Dillon Rosing.
Love for him and to Laken and Dillon.
To Laken and Dillon.